we're standing in a section that about November, December last year, TSI was done in this unit. The main goal was to increase the herbaceous ground cover and really shift from a closed canopy section to predominantly just crop tree release. And we had to take a lot of trees to do that. So in this video, as we're walking around, you're gonna see a lot of down tree structures. You're gonna see a lot of stump sprouting. You're gonna see a lot of cedar canopy on the ground. Looks kind of messy, but what I want you to really focus in on is the amount of forage, the amount of cover that's now produced, and then the freed up oaks that are also in this unit. So we're gonna be looking at things at ground level, all the way up to the canopy, and we might even see some mass producing trees here that are loaded this year, because it's a great year for white oaks, and there's even a few red oaks that have mass production.